Schools for Teachers offers access to smarter balanced interim assessment items through the Interim Assessment Item Portal. It's commonly referred to as the IAIP, or simply the portal. The portal allows educators to easily search for individual interim assessment test questions to support the flexible use of items in the classroom. This video will demonstrate how educators can use the portal with students to formatively assess student learning, support understanding of content and item types, and tailor assessment content. But first, let's review the different types of smarter balanced interim assessments and explore the portal. Smarter Balanced offers three types of interim assessments to help educators check students' progress throughout the year. The first type is the Interim Comprehensive Assessments, or ICAs. ICAs have the same breadth of content as the Smarter Balanced Summative Assessments. The second type is the Interim Assessment Blocks, or IABs. IABs assess 3 to 8 targets and provide more detailed information for instructional purposes. The last type is the focused IABs, or FIABs. FIABs assess 1 to 3 assessment targets to provide educators with a more granular understanding of student learning. Now let's look at the portal. The portal includes all items currently included in the interim assessments. However, unlike a test delivery system, it allows users to view and print individual assessment items. This gives educators the opportunity to use interim assessment items in a flexible way to support student learning. The portal is accessible via Tools for Teachers. It's important to note that the interim assessment items accessed through the portal are secure and not for public use, display, or distribution. And they should not be posted on third-party platforms without the permission of Smarter Balanced. To access the portal, navigate to Tools for Teachers and select Interim Assessment Item Portal in the left-hand navigation bar or the tile under Quick Start. The quick guide will appear and provide users with an overview of key features. Notice that the Smarter Balanced Sample Items website link is also available for easy access. This is a public website that can be used without a login. That's because the Sample Items website does not have the same security considerations as the portal. Educators can use the Sample Items website if they don't have access to the IAIP. To access the portal, scroll down and either select Login or View Interim Items. Once you navigate to the portal, you can browse items by selecting a grade and subject and applying additional filters as needed. Let's now look at three scenarios of how educators can use the IAIP with students at the beginning of a unit, after an interim assessment is administered, and in place of an interim. In our first scenario, a fourth grade class is starting a unit on place value and multi-digit whole numbers. The teacher plans to use portal items in various ways throughout the unit as a quick formative check of student learning and to plan instructional next steps. During the unit, one of the ways the teacher uses the portal items is to gather information on students' ability to round to the nearest hundreds. To identify items for this activity in the portal, the teacher selects Grade 4, Mathematics, and chooses an item that will elicit this information. The students then complete a think, pair, share. Through observation, the teacher can now adjust instruction as needed. In the second scenario, a middle school teaching team just administered and analyzed student data for the 7th grade Expressions and Equations IAB. The evidence suggested that students often answered equation item types incorrectly. The teaching team wants to see if it is the item type or the content that the students need to build proficiency with. They go to the portal and use advanced filters to search for equation items. Together, they plan to integrate these items with classroom activities to help students become more familiar with this type of item. The teaching team uses exit tickets after the classroom activities, which show that students now understand how to demonstrate what they know and can do with equation item types. In the last scenario, a high school English language arts teacher plans to administer the research IAB. Before the unit, the teacher reviews the IAB and their planned scope and sequence. Upon review, it is determined that the IAB and curriculum do not entirely align, and they decide not to administer the IAB. Instead, the teacher leverages the portal to find relevant items to create an end-of-unit assessment that is aligned with their scope and sequence. To start using the portal, educators can log into Tools for Teachers through their state or territory assessment system or directly from the website at www.smartertoolsforteachers.org. If you're in a Smarter Balanced member state or territory and do not yet have access to Tools for Teachers or the IAIP, contact your district assessment coordinator to set up an account. Visit Tools for Teachers today to discover how you can use the Interim Assessment Item Portal to support your instructional needs.